thanks for coming back and checking out another one of my videos. I've got a challenge lock in the vise, and the only markings on it is MB15. So I'm not quite sure who that is. If you mention their name, I might recall it. I might have watched their YouTube videos or something, maybe, or spoke to them on one of the groups and forums. But it works lovely. And it was sent to me in that parcel from Steensy with the challenge locks. It's definitely got a challenge lock bit in. Look at that. Some serious ups and downs on that one. And we'll see how we get on. I don't think the pry bar is going to fit. No, definitely not. No. There we go, that's open. It didn't take too long at all, under 5 minutes. But if anyone knows who this challenge lock maker is, then please let me know so I can link him up in the description. And We've got the key, so I can lock it back up. God, I fucking hate these circlips. There we go. So everything needed to be picked. Let's see what we got. I can see from the core that there's two have been threaded, and most of the key pins are standard apart from the two, and those two, as you would expect, are in the if you can see that really well. So that was one of the ones that was in the serrated core, or the serrated chamber in the core. That was in one. It's got some heavy threading. And then look at that one. Come on, you fiddly fuck. Look at that. Amazing work. That was the key pin in four. So we got one. One is serrated. Two and three are standard. Four is like a spool. Spool. And then five is standard. So let's see what we've got in this. Get that shim out. It's lovely. It's a beautiful, spooly, serrated looking pin. There's the spring. That's some beautiful pin work in here. Whoever he is, he knows his stuff. Serrated one. Are you ideal? That's funny, that's the second challenge like I've done tonight. Look, it's got six. Six chambers, but only five have been pinned up. I don't think there's been any work done in that Bible. So let's have a look, get it into focus. So I'm not sure how well you can see that. Yeah. Let's get down and show you the pins. So you got one and two there. Beautiful workmanship on there. Three and four, look at them, beautiful. And finally, we've got five. And there's a variety of different springs in the top. He's mixed it up with brass and copper by the looks of it. Or copper and steel, not brass and copper, copper and steel. Yeah, beautiful pin work there. So thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll be back to pick another one very soon.